Big game for Utah Valley. Wolverines hosting WAC favorite New Mexico State. Wyatt Lowell hits a three, and the Wolverines have a 31-27 lead. New Mexico State comes back. Johnny McCants makes it 69-66 Aggies. And JoJo Zamora, the former Utah Ute, with the dagger. The Wolverines' 22-game home court win streak, second longest in the nation, comes to an end.